You know, Mississippi is in dire need of physicians and doctors, and we want to start at home.
Giving students the opportunity to break into the medical field, William Carey University is now allowing direct admission into its medical program tonight at 6:00.